To the All-Stars, you put on an incredible show. But of course, there can be only be one MVP tonight, and it's my pleasure to present the first time ever Kobe Bryant All-Star MVP Award to Kawhi Lenoard.